Santa Teresa, 3000 block of Auburn Lane North. Police clear valid and sober on a late 395 City Camaro to Streeter out of Buckley.
Copy, and we'll be stopping 130 Northeast.
1030 of 30.
Hi there.
Just
so you know, you're being audio and video recorded.
Okay.
Stop because you have a headlight out. Nothing else.
Oh, yeah. Somebody just told me that, and the problem
okay.
is I just replaced it, so
okay.
I'm going to take it. I got to take it to the dealership
okay.
because there's got to be a short.
Yeah, probably.
You know
All
mean?
Right. Well, if I can see your license,
yeah.
registration, proof of insurance, then I'll get you on your way.
I was just like, oh, no.
Yeah. Something small.
I didn't have my headlights on, and I thought, Jesus, if it does enough, I better turn them on.
Yeah.
And I wouldn't even have got pulled over.
Yep.
No, I mean, it's no big deal. We're just on our way to see my mom in a nursing home.
Okay.
So. It's here somewhere. There's that car.
Okay. Go and keep looking for that, and just wait in the vehicle. I'll be right back. Were you able to find it?
It's here.
Okay. See a lot of them, so that's okay. However, make sure you throw away all your old ones as soon as you get home, because that's an extra infraction and it's not worth it to have your old ones like
that.
Yeah, totally not worth it. So try to throw away all your old ones. Yep, get a copy of your new stuff. Just a verbal warning for the light.
Okay,
so try to get that fixed. I know it's an ongoing thing, so.
And it's not the one that's broken. That was because somebody said it was out, and I thought maybe the one that has
yeah.
the glass. But it's the
okay.
other one.
Okay.
So.
Well, try to get it fixed. Otherwise, any questions, comments, concerns?
No.
All right.
You
are free to go.
All right.
Have a safe night.
Time.
Thank you. take this address. I don't know if it makes a difference. Maybe it's going to be the 23.